stupidest them, and thou succeedest them, and dwellest in their land. Take heed to thyself that thou be not snared by following them. After that, they be destroyed from before thee, and that thou inquire not after their gods, saying, how did these nations serve their gods? Even so will I do likewise. Thou shalt not do so unto the Lord thy God, for every abomination to the Lord which he hateth have they done unto their gods. For even their sons and their daughters they have burnt in the fire to their gods. Moloch, which thing soever I command you, observe to do it. Thou shalt not add thereto, nor diminish from it. Okay, that's the end. I'm going to look up this chapter 12, verse 20.